Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Ultimate General American Revolution. So, it seems we have gotten a wee little brig. Seems to be the USS Egeria. Good for you. I am getting rid of you. Let's take a look and sell all the ships. For a nice profit. I'm rich. We have our troops here. And we have our troops here that we were running away with. And our best bet is to keep on running. And hope that they don't get caught up by the British. Anything somewhere else for us to do? They're repairing. These guys, ooh, you need a captain. There we go. I'm mainly concerned about these guys right now. Just gotta get them out to safety after our little brave adventure. Speaking of brave adventure, what are you currently researching? Is it you? Yes, it is you. Let's speed up. Yeah, we have the reputation. Let's play nice 69. Let's speed that up. We have the reputation, so we can afford to do that. While our troops keep on running away. Here we go. That's researched. Good stuff. We'll just keep on going down that tree. But that allows for this and this. I want to do it in more naval regions, but can't do that right now. And our troops keep on running away. We need to get them somewhere. It doesn't quite matter where the end destination is. Just that we sneak them through here and into Hartford. Where is this? Rhode Island? We don't need that. Lord Dunmore's proclamation. A law and offering freedom to enslaved individuals who joined the British forces. Okay, that's unfortunate for us, I guess. You got 6 pounds of field guns. Sure. In our production, let's start working on that. We have 6 pounds of field guns. Let's pop you up top. Let's see if we can get... That requires a lot for one per day. Let's do three days per gun. I think that's better. Yeah. How many United States do we have? 524. Okay, that's an all right amount. And you guys just keep on running, keep on running. We want to outrun the British. Scary, scary British. Okay, they have some movement there, down south. We do have significant troops in Middleborough, or in Salem, so that will be fine. Leman doesn't have any men in it. Interesting. If I wanted to be sneaky, I could do a quick... Leman capture, but the enemy is too close to me and we're running too fast. 124 gun, probably doesn't have a ship of the line, but potentially. Not too many warships around. Keep on marching, keep on marching. Those British, they're relentless. Sabotage. Okay. Minus 6% loyalty in Providence. That's... Okay, that literally made no difference. Oh, we have some more construction materials. Let's see. You are already upping in Boston. Yes, carpenter shop. Let's go. Keep on running, guys. Keep on running. Let's see. Let's order him. Just march straight through. Hopefully doesn't get intercepted by anyone in Fort Lovell or Hubbardton. Oh, those guys are exhausted. Poor people. But they do seem to be outrunning the British. Somewhat. Okay, let's have Burn. Follow the same. And Noel. Follow the same. That should be every... Ooh. Yeah, we can provide some ammunition. Hey, and we have some more officers. That's good. We're definitely not running low on officers, which is good. It is something I have faced in the past where there's just not a lot of officers. And I think one thing I want to do, try at some point, is set up raiding. Have our ships raid, like have small ships raid. Maybe I should have kept the brig. Anyways, have small ships that will raid the area. And hopefully capture trading ships. Where is this? Yeah. Loyalty in Massachusetts is important. Oh wow, they have a lot of men in Montreal. It's a good thing we did our brave little thing when we did. Although they don't have any men in Quebec. Some places are quite heavily defended. Like Portsmouth, some places are quite heavily defended. I guess if I wanted to attack Portsmouth, I should have done it earlier. To build my defensive line. There's also... I want to start building ships. Why? Because they sell for money, and money is nice. Oh, yeah, we have some naval facilities, so might as well use them. Build a ship every once in a while, give some extra money. Let's not have Arnold be too close. I don't want Arnold to get shot. True is gonna walk through. Oh, you're low on provision. Okay, well, you're almost in Hartford. Actually, let's make a stop at Hatfield. Hatfield is a lot closer. And while we're here, let's get this supply over northwards. Just to supply the men that are currently running. Noble, join. And Burn, also join in Hatfield. And I guess later they'll go to New Haven, has a lot of recruits available. We have the reputation, let's not hurt our relationships. Important to have a good relationship with everyone. Oh, they're headed out, that's potentially bad. Our men do not have the stamina. Gonna get shot. Keep on marching. Sure, you'll be harassed, but it's not a fight we can currently win. 130 Charlesville for 3,000. Bad offer, we are building our own guns. Speaking of guns, just in case these guys need to fight. Let's pop that up. Yeah, we have enough United States to arm these guys. Where are they marching? Let's get... the Fort Stevens folks are fine. Should feed them some provisions. War between Spain and the Miamis, okay. Not a problem for us. Okay, good. Handing them provisions, that's good. Send the supplies back to Hartford. You can head to New Haven. Everyone except you can go to New Haven. What are these guys doing? They better attack Salem. Keep an eye out. If needed, we will... Oh, they're attacking Fort Frederick. All right, that's bad news for us. We are not really in a state of a counterattack. What guns do you have? Okay, you have good guns. 186 guns, okay. Yeah, we're just gonna lose Fort Frederick. Let's have him just fall back to Fort Ticonderoga, hopefully. Hopefully they don't assault Fort Ticonderoga. 286 guns. 8 ships. I think we'll make that jump. Don't you dare surrender. Just run away to Fort Ticonderoga. Fort Frederick was lost. Yeah. Hopefully that's where they stop. We lost some guns. Okay, they're all headed to Portsmouth. And these guys, I'm very curious what these guys are doing. Okay, they're pulling back. Good. And I notice we have more construction material. Let's build a dry dock. I want to get that in Portsmouth as well whenever I can. These men are almost there. Fort Ticonderoga is fine. Next focus is Portsmouth. We are definitely gonna need more men to attack Portsmouth. But I think eventually I would like to push up to Hubbardton, Firth Lovell, and Falmouth. Maybe Fort George, Limon, Burlington line. Potentially. But I'm not ready for such an assault just yet. Let's wait till these men are in New Haven. Ooh. Can I? Yes. I want to get them artillery. Artillery is king after all. Jesus. Okay, they have even more men in the north. That's not ideal for us. We don't have a lot. We do have some furs. Want to keep those, want to keep those, keep those. I believe we are building horses. Well, I guess breeding rather than building. Copper we're still a bit short on. Okay, that's good to know. So, let's see. Construction. We are not building any more mining. We should probably put some more mining in this region. Give more wood and copper. Yeah. Or more copper. Wood we have enough for now, but we need more copper. Alright, and our army has entered the fort, so let's make sure they have some cannon. How? Yes, 6-pounder field guns is actually better. There we go, that's better. Our army is recovering. I guess we'll send them to Boston in a bit. Well, for now, let's find some enemy ships. Where is this? We don't need that in Connecticut. Alright, some small ships. Let's fight it out. As standard, all the ships have grape loaded. And we are just going to board them. I think I've made up my mind as well. I am going to try and have a fleet, kind of. Have a small fleet that'll do merchantman raiding. Just make sure they're protected by bigger ships if there's any enemies in the waters. So first we're gonna have to clear out the waters of enemy ships. And we'll keep, like, the small ships, we'll keep them in reserve. And ready to sail out, well, ready to form a navy, a fleet, and ready to sail out. We won't have them formed, I don't want to pay the maintenance costs and such while waiting. And then we'll have any frigates and such, we will just, I don't know, sell them. They give pretty good money. But so do smaller ships. I don't know, I do want to try the whole merchant raiding thing. But I'm not quite sure at the moment. We will see, we will see. Let's have the 74s not bother. 74s are too big, too slow. Start boarding, por favor. Excellent. Don't burn up though. Please. Please don't burn. It's not healthy. Unless you're cooking a nice hot dog on the fire, then, you know. Hot dogs aren't the healthiest food, but at least it's nice. I like a good hot dog. Give me a good German sausage. And I'm happy. With some fried onions. Some sauce. Good stuff. Especially those who are wrapped in bacon with the cheese filling. Oh, so good. I love that stuff. Don't get that a lot where I currently live, which is a shame. I know in Norway they're very popular, in Germany they're decently popular. But here, sadly no. Which is a shame because a good sausage... Ah, okay, we got a officer, good. A British officer defecting, always welcome. These guys busy recovering. Not enough guns. What guns? Top pound of field guns. Okay, you get 6 pounders, I guess? Not enough muskets. That will be a problem. You can get Charlesville 66. I guess you get United States. And you get United States. And I guess you get United States. Okay, let's hope that is good enough to recover fully. Let's get our fleet back in so we can sell some more ships. So the British have developed a significant navy again. These guys can spend some time repairing. Let's send this fleet. We'll send you out to Salem for now. A 74. Oh no, two ships. Okay. I thought it was a 74 gunner, but that's listed as 78 guns. I should have known. Oh, hold up. A British ship sneaking down to Nantucket Sound. Yep, yeah, we're gonna clear. International. Okay. Anyways, we're gonna clear enemy of some ships. These guys just take their time. Let's send you out. Tell you to port. Going over there. They still have a good amount of ships in the region. That's fine. Let's see, production management. I want to start building Virginias. But we're going to do a low amount. And I'm going to make another group of Virginias just in case we have more factories than this. But my main focus will be United States, get all of my men equipped with at least United States muskets. Just for their own good. And we can work from there. These ships are starting to get a bit of hurt. A 28 gun, okay, that's not too interesting. Agamemnon is facing a lot of wear. I do want to replace her soon. But I don't know if they have any ships of appropriate class. They have small ships, sure. Oh. Oh no, he isn't that. That's just a visual glitch. Another British officer. Good going. How's our inventory? Alright. We replaced all of you with United States muskets. Yes. Not enough provisions. Okay. That's not ideal. You still have some provisions. You still have some provisions, and you still have some. Let's send a supply wagon to Fort Stevens. Make sure they have enough provisions. Don't want to run out of provisions. Don't want anyone to die because of that. Let's just pop them into Fort Stevens. Let's send Arnold on a little ride. Wind is against us, yeah. A westward wind. Let's send this fleet out again. An 18 gunner, easy. I wasn't able to capture that brig because my crews were too big. Send him back to port. And we're just gonna continue on our ship capture spree for a while. And yeah, I'll take the extra loyalty. 30, is that enough to produce a mine? Yes, it is. Okay, produce another mine in Kingston. That guy, keep on heading. You search for enemy ships. You get disbanded. How many ships do we have? We have a good little profit. We'll take a good proper look at it at the end of the episode, however. Not a lot of British ships around. I would like to face like a first rate. There we go. Massachusetts Bay, sure. Let's sail you to Salem. You've done your job. And let's get you out. Capture the next ship. Southern seas are clear. It's just the northern ones we need to clear out now. Sail you back to port. You also need to go. You need to go to Salem port. Sure, Massachusetts costs us money, but improved loyalty is always good. With that loyalty, we'll almost be maxed out. We're doing quite good in loyalty in different regions. Should we send this army to Boston now? We shall. Will be useful for the upcoming Portsmouth offensive. Okay, they brought another fleet. New fleet. 96 guns. That's not a huge fleet. Let's just get them to port and we'll call the episode there. Go. Let's take a look at our spoils, our naval spoils. And we'll sell them. So, 260,000. And we're up to 560,000. That's 300,000 profit. That's good. Okay, well, I do hope you all enjoyed watching. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and all of that. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye!